there anymore in my life. Yo put ya go diari diaruri. No more fighting with flesh and blood. One in yisalevo cut in the spiritual. Oyo kweta kulimba. Wekweke muye ya tafulimbe. Mubela muya bela your defender. Chogola banda siga za kutambulia kuchiga boje. Agamba wali wakasera kukukaba. Wali wakasera kukuzanyuka. Wali wakasera kukusige nsigo. Ne wabaona kasera kama kungula. Agamba wali wakasera kukukaba. Wali wakasera kukusanyuka. Wali wakasera kukusige nsigo. Ne wabaona kasera kama kusababi kwate mpola. Pola, 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 pola. Ebyange mikwata mpola. Pola, 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 pola. Zestela kuyomba mpola. Pola, 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 pola. Kama bikwata mpola. Pola, 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 pola.
But the good thing is that we've been given the grace of God. That whenever we fall down, God always, you know, has given us that grace because you've accepted Him as Jesus Christ. You know, as the Lord has said, He always gives us that grace, you know, to come back to Him and, you know, we say, Father, you know, we messed up, the flesh has been eating us up, but we are sorry, and then we forgive Him our sins. At the end of the day, as we know, relate more with Christ, as you relate more with the God, with your relationship with Christ, you end up dying of the flesh. The things that you know that were taking up your mind, your spirit, you know, at the end of the day, you end up dying of the flesh and you elevated in the spirit. That's why I was saying, we are no longer of the flesh, but we live of the spirit, because the children of God are those that are in the spirit. He says, yeah. So that's his thing. Yeah.
Really good. Yeah. Something I got there, Kadima. Who is Kadima?
Kadima, Kadima actually is a name I put in to portray the story that I wanted to put out.
I get it.
Yeah, so this Kadima, you know, he thought he had, you know, he had his strength, he could make it in his own, you know, but when he got an accident, he couldn't do the work he used to do. He couldn't, you know, get that, because now he was weak, until he went back to God, you know, and God showed me, hey, so now you've come back to me.
You've remembered
me. You know, God always does that thing, you know, He always pushes you, you know, when you try to do things in your own power, He always pushes you to that wall where you reach by, you have to just, you can only call upon Him. Then you get back to Him. So that's Kadima. He finally went back to Him and God lifted him up and he's now on a level. It doesn't matter what the devil says, he's already on that level. Yeah.
Wow,
yeah.
Beautiful sounds here. And, you know, it's, we just have a very short time. But then, your last remarks, we want you to tell something to the youth out there. Some of them are confused in their talents. Some of them, I don't know. Some actually, they think they should. You chose music.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
Some even jump out of school and they're like, okay, they disobey the parents. So, yeah. I don't know. But then talk to the youth out there. Inspire them. Tell them something.
Yeah. First of all, you have to believe in yourself. In whatever thing you do, you have to dream big. It doesn't matter what people say. As long as you know your vision, as long as you know that is your calling, you have to believe in yourself and pursue it. And most importantly, you have to be awakened into the spiritual world. You know, you have to make a decision. Either you be born again or you live of the world. And if you decide to live of the world, that means you're of the devil. And that means you have to, you know, you have to either get the power from the devil to...
Level up, level up. Level, level, level. Level, level, level. Level up. Level up, level up. Level, level, level. Never, 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 never.